In Florida, we have a statutory process for dealing with the claims against an estate. We publish at the beginning of the estate a notice to creditors. From the first publication of that notice in the newspaper, creditors have 3 months within which to file their claims against the estate. If they don't file within that 3 month period, they're barred. In addition, if a claim is filed and it's inappropriate, there's a process for objecting to the claim as well.